I want to share some of the biggest updates we've made recently in ConvertKit, soon to be Kit, to make sure that you're not missing out on any of these great new features. We've also got a few other updates in the works that I'm excited to tell you about. I'm recording in our new Kit Studios here in Boise, which we just finished building a couple months ago. This space is completely free to use if you're a ConvertKit customer. Stick around to the end of the video, and I'll let you know how you can reserve some time here to record a podcast, a course, a YouTube video, or whatever other content you want to make. Our first update is actually the biggest update we've ever made. ConvertKit now has an app store. Now, an app is different from an integration. Integrations share data between platforms to let you stitch things together. For example, if you've got a course on any one of the platforms we integrate with, you can use our integration so that anytime someone purchases, it creates a new tag for them on ConvertKit. But apps extend the functionality natively in ConvertKit to solve problems. For example, if you have a community on Mighty, you can install the Mighty app on your ConvertKit account and directly pull content for your Mighty networks into a ConvertKit email. Now, anyone can build an app on the platform and expand what ConvertKit can do for creators, while our team focuses even more on improving the core product. In addition to the Mighty app, here are a few other apps that we've launched. Kitboard allows you to add a CRM to your ConvertKit account. This lets you easily visualize your sales pipeline so you can follow up with prospects and see how customers are converting. Wordsmith automatically turns your YouTube videos into email newsletters using AI. The app can also create announcements and teasers of your new videos, as well as digests of all your latest video content. You can control the style guide, so everything is written in your voice. SavvyCal lets you add a one-to-one booking widget to your emails, and all of the information is synced with the subscriber profile in ConvertKit. Your availability even updates live in the email after it's been sent. This is perfect for coaches. Insights, which we created in partnership with Segmetrics, is an analytics dashboard that gives you a comprehensive look at how you gain, engage, and convert your subscribers. We actually just released a video on this that we'll link to below. New apps are already in the works, and I'm so excited to see how creators begin to build out their kits with these apps. Our next update is one you all have been asking for. You can now add polls directly in your emails. With polls, you can ask subscribers questions and collect data. You can also automatically tag creators based on their answers to better segment your audience and personalize your emails. Polls are great for getting more subscribers to click on your emails, which will improve deliverability as well. You can see the results of polls in the analytics and reports pages. Polls can go in your broadcasts, sequences, email templates, public posts, and it's available to everyone on a paid plan. We've also made a few updates to our recommendations feature. Now, when you're in the Discover tab looking for other creators to collaborate with, and you click on one of the creators you're interested in, you'll see who else is currently recommending them and who they are recommending. You can also see their featured post to check out what type of content they share with their audience. This lets you really explore this great network of creators you could reach out to, collaborate with, and start recommending to your audience. You might be able to partner up so they can recommend you as well. If you decide to recommend someone, we'll also show you four similar creators that you should check out. All of this is created to help you more easily find new creators to collaborate with. There are a few other quality of life updates we've made to recommendations. First, we heard from creators that they wanted more control over who was able to recommend them. So there's now a block function, which will block others from being able to recommend you. We've simplified the interface so that now, on the top right corner under recommendation settings, you're able to make all these changes easily. You can also customize the options to adjust what your recommendations look like and pick how many recommendations appear to your new subscribers. Also, if you have paid recommendations appearing, there's now a sponsored tag shown to provide transparency to your subscribers. With more creators using recommendations and more potential traffic coming to your creator profile, you'll want to make sure it looks great. We've got you covered with a few updates we've made to the creator profile. Under design and template, you'll notice we have a few new templates for you to choose from. The first one is called Flow. With any of these new templates, you can customize the look of the template to match your brand and style. We've also got the Autumn template that you can use. And our third new template is called Orville. If you don't have a website, our next update makes it even easier for you to use the creator profile as your website. You can now create up to 3 additional pages on your creator profile. The custom pages feature is great for creating an about page, a work with me page, a sponsor page, or really on any other page that could serve your business. And the editing experience is the same as our email editor, so it's really easy to set up. For the last creator profile update, we heard that you wanted more control over the confirmation email that gets sent out. Good news, you can now customize the confirmation email that your subscribers receive when they join your email list through your creator profile. Make it match your brand, choose where to redirect new subscribers once they confirm, or include a free resource. And our final update, before I share what other features we've got in the works, is our new advanced tracking. If you advertise on your website with platforms like Raptive, then third-party cookie deprecation has likely impacted your revenue. If you go to Settings and Advanced, You'll find a one-click solution to this problem that will help you pass on the subscriber email to a third party securely. It will automatically add subscriber tracking to all of the links to your emails, so you don't have to do it manually anymore. Now, this is really important for driving revenue for your site, and you'll see a huge difference in how much money you earn with these third-party ad platforms. We've got so many more updates coming to you soon, including updates to our media gallery to save time while adding images to emails, a better subscriber quality and experience with recommendations, more flexibility and customizations with your creator profile, updates to A/B testing so you can optimize your emails, more robust app store features, improved load times, and so much more. In the meantime, if you're in the Boise area or can travel in and want to create some content using our professional recording studios, you can do that for free if you're on our Creator or Creator Pro plan by going to ConvertKit.com/studios. There's a link where you can book a recording slot where you can pick which studio you'd like to record in. Right now I'm recording in Studio C, also known as Out of the Woods, because we name everything after Taylor Swift references. You can use the studio or you can find any other that you want and find a time that works for you. Leave a comment about which update you're most excited about, what features you'd love to see, or which studio you'd love to record in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll talk to you soon.